Well, here it is.
Lincoln's boyhood home.
Good gravy. Look at this. And over here is a tavern and visitor center that's going to be renovated soon. Kind of cold. I want to go up on the porch, but it said there's wasp's nest and I don't need to get bit today. Let me show you something that's kind of disturbing pretty quick. There's a sign. And that's where we're at. But look at this. That's a picture of the old trail, and here is what they shackled slaves in. Makes me sick just to think about it. Here's an old thing about escape slave. Pretty nice property. There's a toilet back there, I guess. Oh, the Lincoln Tavern. Here we go. Kind of cool. A cool place to visit. Oh my God, there's wasps everywhere. Holy sugar and spice. I'm getting the heck out of here. It's a little trail coming up here. It's my lovely bride. Hi, sweetie. There's a park. There's a nice bench out here, honey. Right here. Here's his backyard. Holy cow. Nice restrooms. I guess this is a state park or national park. Nobody here today. But I tell you what, we're on, for those of you keeping score at home, on Route 31E in Kentucky. And folks, it's way off the beaten track, but it is beautiful. Look at all this. Good gravy sakes alive. Living off the land. I guess it's called Knob Creek. Already got Knob Creek whiskey. Wow. Imagine plowing all these fields with just a horse. Look at all this. My gosh. It's beautiful. I'm by a trail, because Knob's Creek, and protecting your heritage. I'm not going to go any further than this because of that. Thank you.